place we had an afternoon shower. Leave every shit down at the pig on Beale Street. Have yourself a celebratory rack of ribs. And as you're sitting there just sucking the marrow out of those bones, you're just kind of looking around the room. And you haven't noticed one pop off in the corner. Looks like
you're having a
really intense conversation.
Is
there
anyone you want to hear?
Still on.
You look at the woman.
Yeah.
She's just talking away and talking away and talking away. You know, she's sitting on one of those drinks and has like a big umbrella in it. You know, she's still on Beale Street. And you look at the fellow who's sitting there with her. He's just shaking his head, shaking his head, shaking his head. Staring down at Kennedy Star Glass of the Burbs right there. She comes to ask people for a few more minutes and it's just to recognize a look from across the man's face, Ross. He's got a look you've seen before. It's a look of a man that's got something to say. He's been wanting to say for an awful long time. You can tell she has no idea. It's possible. And how's Ross Dillon as such a fine, outstanding citizen? He just grabs his drink and he turns around and stares and sees he's got a good look at all the action. You should be the devil's bride.